is derived from that wonderful old spiritual from slavery days, Swingle Security. It's been sung by a lot of gospel groups in this century, most memorably probably by the one